He claims he is a patriot who fell foul of powerful political interests. The prosecution says he's the head of a covert army that intimidated and killed immigrants and opponents. The trial of Golden Dawn leader Nikos Mihaloliakos and all of his MPs elected in 2012 has been almost 2 years in coming. The 1,000-page indictment includes alleged crimes stretching back for years, but Mihaloliakos says it's a politically motivated frame-up.
The Justice Minister gathered these cases together. There was a political intervention in the justice system. These cases already existed. The judiciary believed them to be unrelated and didn't believe they indicated a criminal organization. And for that reason, we hadn't been charged. But there was political intervention and political pressure and media pressure to prosecute us.
Prosecution lawyer Dimitri Zotos says the evidence is overwhelming.
Now that we have access to the full body of evidence, which contains speeches from leading Golden Dawn figures at party gatherings, because they videotaped them, we can see that they specifically make reference to the pursuit of migrants and all who were against the goals of Golden Dawn.
It was a public outcry over the murder of a left-wing rapper 19 months ago that prompted judicial authorities to go after Golden Dawn.
Prosecutors describe Golden Dawn as a criminal organization lurking under the guise of a political party. They point to evidence of military organization, a strict hierarchy, and trained attack battalions. But if that is the case, why did the justice system wait so long to prosecute it?
With unemployment at 25%, the former conservative government began a policy of incarcerating undocumented migrants.
Golden Dawn and all racist attackers enjoyed a kind of immunity from prosecution. The government had invested in the targeting of migrants as one of the causes of the economic crisis.
Golden Dawn denies such an arrangement. It says the conservatives acted out of political fear.
We were constantly going up in the opinion polls, and we were a direct threat to new democracy, which was losing the ground from under its feet.
Golden Dawn says it'll respect a verdict based on the facts. It has certainly proven politically resilient. Despite the case against it, it remains the country's third largest party. John Psaropoulos, Al Jazeera, Athens.